Hi, Scott Pekarek here with Verde Real Estate Group with today's seller tip. A question I get frequently is, how much does it cost to sell my house? Well, like everything in real estate, the answer is, it depends. You can hire somebody for under $1,000 who will put your home on the MLS. Now, these are called limited service brokers, and many of them won't give you anything besides maybe a sign on the yard and some paperwork. Now, on the other end of the spectrum, agents could be charging you 6, 7, even 8%. You're like, 6, 7, 8%, that seems ridiculous. Well, you have to understand what's being offered. First off, typically there is a percentage, there's a split between the listing agent and the agent's broker that's representing the buyer. This can be anywhere from 65, 35%, or 50-50. It all depends on what you as a seller negotiate. Now, you might say 8% seems like a lot, but many times the agent who is offering to list and sell your home for 8% is offering a lot of other things. Free moving truck, free home staging, free professional photos, aerial photos, free house cleaning. These things can have a significant amount of value and can lead to your home being able to sell quicker, for more money, and for less hassle. So look at each brokerage proposal individually and understand there is no one size fits all. There is no standard commission in this business. It's up to you as the home seller to negotiate what is in your best interest, what your priorities are, and then determine what you feel is the best value for what you're getting with the listing broker. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed today's seller's tip. This is Scott Pekarek with Verde Real Estate Group. Please let us know if there's anything we can do to be of further service. Thank you.